She ruled a vast empire, but was also a mother of nine.
She's not a naturally maternalistic person.
Queen Victoria made her home into a domestic nightmare.
She was so unhappy.
Everybody's watched for signs of levity.
And she was obsessed with control.
An extraordinary system of spying and espionage.
The story.
There's an element of cruelty in this relationship.
Of Queen Victoria and her nine children.